Staying with what we've been doing, we know we're a really good football team. We have lots of weapons. Just making sure we come out and execute. The only thing that can stop us is ourselves, and we just wanted to avoid that today. We had some hiccups today, but we worked through that.
Yeah, how important is it to have a game like this where you got to battle through a little bit of adversity and still come out with the win?
It's big. Our last two games have been pretty tough. We knew they were going to come in and have a great game plan for us. They beat us last year at home, so we were ready.
Just so many playmakers on offense. How are you guys clicking so well, so early, and so often?
It's probably just, you know, the work we put in the offseason and the summer. We made a huge dedication to just everyone all in. We just have great chemistry. Everyone's on the same page. Nick's playing great. Offensive line's playing great. And, you know, all they got to do is, you know, get it to the guys when they're there.